Hello everyone, welcome to Freshers Now YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see UK SSC Group C job notification 2020. Here we have provided various details like number of vacancies, post details, age limit, educational qualification, salary, selection process, application fees, how to apply and important dates. We'll go through them one by one. So there are around 746 vacancies for this job notification. So here are the post details. We have provided complete details of each post, name of the post and number of posts or number of vacancies available for that particular post. So here you can see for data entry operator or junior assistant cum data entry operator, there are around 431 vacancies. Junior assistant cum computer data entry operator, 81 vacancies. Tax collector, 149 vacancies. MN or landmaster inspector, 12 vacancies. Survey accountant, 56 vacancies. Record keeper, 1 vacancy. Reader, 1 vacancy. Telephone operator, 4 vacancies. Receptionist, 3 vacancies. Telephone operator, state property department, 8 vacancies. So total 746 vacancies are there. So coming to age limit, minimum age of 18 years and maximum age of 42 years are eligible to apply for this job notification. So since there are many posts available for this notification, each post must be having different age limit. So you just need to go through this drive link. Just click on it. We have anyway provided in the description of this video. So just click on it and come down. You can see here various posts. They have given the age limit 18 to 42 years for this job and 18 to 42 years. So there might be some different age limit for difference here for this job notification. 21 to 42 years of age limit is applicable. So just go through this official notification one so that you will get full clarity on the post details and category wise age limit. Okay, so that is why we have provided Google Drive link over here. So coming to educational qualification, 12th in Uttar Pradesh or Uttarakhand from any recognized institute or board are eligible to apply for this job notification. So salary details are provided over here. So you can check one by one. Data entry operator or junior assistant and assistant cum data entry operator. The salary will be 29,200 to 92,300 per month. So for level 5 category, and for level 2 category it is 19,900 to 63,200 per month. And for level 3 category it is 21,700 to 69,100 per month. So junior assistant cum operator, data entry operator, the salary will be 21,700 to 69,100 per month. Tax collector, 21,000 to 69,100. So admin and landmaster, 21,700 to 69,100 per month. So here you can see for various posts we have provided salary details. You can just go through them one by one. Okay, so next, coming to selection process, there are two rounds. First one is written test and the second one is interview. So the people who cleared written test will be called for interview. So that written test is very crucial for this recruitment notification. So the application fees, so for SC, ST and Divyang category, the application fee is 150 rupees. General OBC or EWS, the application fees is 300 rupees. How to apply? To apply for UK SSC Group C notification, you have to apply through official website, that is sssc.uk.gov.in. You just need to open this official website and apply for the recruitment notification. Just click on exams or recruitments link over here. We can find all the available recruitment notifications. So here you need to find appropriate application form link and you just need to click on it and fill the details. Like your personal details and educational qualification details, everything, and make the payment of application fees. That's it, you are done. So right now you cannot apply because the starting date of the application is 12th March and 2020 and the closing date is 26th March 2020. So you need to apply before 26th March. Also, the starting date is 12th March, so you can apply only from that particular day onwards, 12th March 2020. So just remember the official website. Anyway, we are providing it in the description of this video also. Just click on it and go to recruitments, and there you can find application form link. Click on it and fill the details. That's it. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get more latest recruitment notifications.